That's my dog, licking his balls. That sound is annoying. Sorry. Hi everyone, my name is Christina. And recently I was web searching and found this really weird website which tells how to surprise a girl in a relationship. That was absolutely weird and awkward. There was stuff like give her a foot massage or give her roses, tons of flowers, necklace. People, those are lame. Here are some real ways how to surprise your girlfriend. And let go. Number one, be late for dinner. Just once in a while, pay her back. I mean, she deserves it. I mean, you've been waiting for her for hours and hours every single time before the date. You deserve it. You deserve a payback. And I promise you one thing, she doesn't expect that. Surprise! Way number two, buy her flowers. I'm repeating the lame websites, but hang on a sec. I mean, buy her flowers and say nothing. No card, no note, not a word at a moment. If you want to see your girlfriend going crazy and paranoid and just be an explosion of emotions, there's your way. I mean, honestly, just get on the couch, grab some popcorn, and enjoy the show. This will be an one act to play you will never forget. Surprise! Way number three, make a mixtape. A mixtape for her. And when I say mixtape, I mean exactly the tape, the cassette, for the cassette player. I mean, honestly, you can put whatever you want in there because there's probably no way that she can listen to it. I mean, seriously. Unless she watched Guardians of the Galaxy and now she found her old Sony Walkman and she's dancing to the soundtracks. I mean, those soundtracks were awesome, honestly. But the ending of the movie was lame though. Back to my point. Surprise! Okay, and here's a way if you feel guilty after doing all that stuff. Here comes way number four. Unfriend your ex. I mean, Twitter, Facebook, MySpace if you're old school, and all the other stuff. I mean, delete all the photos from your smartphone, iPad, delete her contacts, iPhone as well. And make sure your current girlfriend notices that. I mean, honestly, after that, you can do whatever you want with her. If you know what I mean. And I mean that as well. And your other thought as well. Practically every single thing you've ever dreamed of doing with a girl. Boom! Magic! Surprise! Okay, this was my very, very quick advice video for you guys. And honestly, if you've done anything like that and it has any type of result, please leave a comment down below because I wanna know. I wanna know what happens. I wanna know if I'm good at this, being not in a relationship and being extremely hardcore. Once again, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, I'll appreciate any likes and comments. You can leave them down below. Please let me know if this was useful and have a nice day. Sincerely yours, Christina J.